Bulls now. I'm just going to give you every single thing I possibly have in my body and just go for it.
One of the things about Shane, he always throws caution to the wind. I think that's how he lives life each and every day.
Forget what an athlete he is and how fearless he is. He'll do anything. And I'll tell you one thing, Shane has good guts.
It just goes completely on instinct.
Shane's that guy that's going to go out there, you know, you're going to have to kill him to beat him.
But he always survives.
Extremely driven, extremely motivated, has more energy than the sun.
It's like anything you show to Shane, he sucks in like it's sponge, and right away he's doing better than what I thought.
It's really refreshing to see someone come in and just want to do everything. He never says no, ever.
His athleticism, his ability to do things, how smart he is.
There we go.
And he's got this spark that you need as a fighter. He's ready for this fight.
And it still ain't gonna be enough. You see, Shane, these are my legacy.
It's totally ironic that my greatest creation will put to rest my greatest failure.
I don't think Vince believes in a second that Shane can win, but what if he does? Then it's a whole new world here in WWE.
The chairman's tyrannical grasp on everything, that stops. The authority, that stops.
You could always use a little hope and change. Shane O'Mac promises to bring that. Who wouldn't be excited about that?
If you hold my feet to the fire, I'm always going to go with the Undertaker, but Shane's going to give a run for his money.
I have the misfortune of being Vince's son, but you, well, you're just Vince's.
Undertaker, this is his match. This is his show. The deck could not be more stacked against Shane McMahon.
We're talking about WrestleMania in front of the biggest audience ever.
It's going to be nothing but pure chaos from start to finish.
Shane will go higher, reach further, do absolutely anything to give the performance of his life.
There are certain matches that make everyone put things down and watch. And as we speak, the hairs on my arm are rising. Undertaker is not going to lose.
Undertaker wins the WrestleMania.
Can't call it.
My mind says Undertaker. My heart says, I hope Shane does.
Shane McMahon returning, that's a main event match. Undertaker having a match at WrestleMania, main event. Hell in a Cell at WrestleMania, main event. For control of the company, main event. It could be the biggest main event in WrestleMania history.